Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And today I thought I'd show you something a little bit different here. Now, this is actually a 1983 Cadillac Fleetwood. Actually, one of you spotted this behind this Buick Apollo the other day when I did this video, and you asked about it, so I thought we'd check it out here. This one's just a little bit unique because it's actually been converted into a flower car for a funeral home. And so it actually has a truck bed on the back, so we'll check it out here. And basically what they did, they took a Cadillac Fleetwood sedan and then customized it with the truck bed on there. But up front here, you can see it's all original Fleetwood. Got the nice big chrome bumper on there and the quad rectangular headlamps. And of course, got that famous Cadillac hood ornament up top here with the script badge right here in the grill. And it looks like it could use a bath right now, but it does have nice paint on it. And I mean, just overall, it's a nice straight car. It is riding on the factory steel wheels with full hubcaps and white walls. And right here you can see HT4100. And that means it has the 4.1 liter V8 in it. Glass looks good on it. Still has the original mirrors. And they did put a vinyl top on it. That's still in nice condition. I'll take a quick peek inside here. And basically it's been left factory original up front here. So it looks exactly like the front of a four-door sedan. Of course, being a Cadillac, it does have power windows, power locks, got your power seat controls on here as well. And really nice, comfortable seats. It's got those kind of pillow top, you know, tufted seats there. Nice leather wrapped steering wheel, and of course it has tilt wheel on it, AC, everything like that. But I mean, it's in pretty nice shape. And let me see if I can see the mileage. It says 47,753, I believe. That's not too bad. And now to the important bit here. You can see that they actually cut the back of the sedan off and then added this truck bed on here. And we can't look at the details of the bed too well right now because they have this vinyl tonneau cover snapped on there. But it looks like they did a pretty nice job. You can see how they blended it all in there. And it still has the factory rear bumper. And these nice tall tail lights. And you can see it says Brougham Fleetwood right there. It does have one little broken area over there on the right-hand corner. But pretty unusual. I mean, this is a nice little car to run around and pick stuff up with. I mean, you're not going to haul anything too awful heavy, I wouldn't think. But it could be handy. And here, since we're up here, let's go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look under there. All right, as you can see under the hood here, they kept everything all original. Right here on the sticker, hopefully you can read that, it says 4.1 liter. And that's exactly what we're looking at here, is the factory 4.1 liter V8. And everything's been left all original under here. And completely untouched from what I can tell. But it definitely should be a nice, reliable driving car though. Still has the factory AC compressor, everything on there. I mean, all you need to do is clean it up and detail it under there and it should be good to go. And here, let's go ahead and check out the specs here. Once again, it's 1983 Cadillac Fleetwood, and it is a custom flower car. Like I said, made from a four-door sedan. AC blows cold. They say it runs and drives good. Well, anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a quick look at that one. I know one of you actually spotted it in the video for this Buick here, so I thought I'd go ahead and check it out for you. I think they did make a couple of Cadillac pickup type vehicles like this from the factory. Those are very rare and valuable, but obviously this one is just one that's been customized. But anyway, hopefully you found this one interesting. And as usual, I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.